लेट कर दे। अच्छा एक्सरसाइज बी, ओके दिस वन, यस नाउ जस्ट लुक एट दिस। एक्सरसाइज बी वन, लुक आई हैव कंप्लीटेड। अच्छा बिफोर स्टार्टिंग इट लेट मी एक्सप्लेन द थिंग, एंड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग इट लेट मी एक्सप्लेन वन मोर थिंग, दैट इज ए सी ई आई जे के एल आई हैव डन ऑलरेडी, आई विल डू इन क्लास, ओके सो द रेस्ट सम्स आर योर होमवर्क, अंडरस्टूड। दैट इज बी डी F, G and H. Five sums is your homework. B, D, F, G and H. These five sums will be your homework. Okay. Now just look at this. 1A. How to do this type of multiplication? Basically, you know this one. Look. Let me explain this one. Huh? All of you are able to see the screen? Okay. Shirin, I cannot see you, only I am able to see your balloons. Today is your birthday also. Oh, it is your birthday. Yes, yes, yes. So only I can see the balloons, okay? But I want to see the pastry. I want to eat that, okay? So write first, okay? At first complete this one and try to understand this, okay? Then I'll reach at your home, huh? After the class. Okay, just look at this. This one we have to multiply, look, one by one. Basically, step by step, if the last digit was zero, okay? In case of zero, then I told you already, I explained in exercise A, avoid this zero and multiply only by two, by the remaining number. But here the problem is it is not zero, so we have to continue the expand form. Look, first by seven we have to multiply this number, then by two you have to multiply this number. After that we have to add the normal process of multiplication. Yes, now just continue the process. I'll explain this one. Normal multiplication, look. To this, we have to multiply by this 7. So 7, 6 are 42. 2 is there. Okay, 4 carried over there. Now 7 fours are 28 plus this 4. Okay, 32. 2 is there. 3 will be carried over there. Then 7 twos are 14 plus this 3. It will be 17. Shirin, you were showing me something. No, okay, then complete it, okay? If you solve sums, then only your birthday will be more delightful, okay? Now look. So by 7, basically, what is this? This one is 246 multiplied by 7, na? This answer. And this one is 246 multiplied by 4. When we multiply by 4, we'll get this one, right? So as 2 is in tens place, so 1's place will be 0, or you can put a cross. Okay? We have to write the answer from tens place only. So that's why 1's place will be 0, or you can put this cross. Okay. Now look. That is not by 4. I have written 2 for this one. 246 into 2. Okay. Look. 2, 6 are 12. Carry 1. 4, 2s are 8 plus this one, 9. And 2, 2s are 4. Okay, 492. Now just we have to add them. Find the answer. Done. Complete this one first. Achha, basically you know the names though. We are multiplying by 27 to which number? To 246. So this 246 is known as multiplicand. Multiplicand. Okay, and by which number we are multiplying? By 27. So this 27 is known as multiplier. Okay, and how is the steps? Just I explained right now. This one means 246 into 7. We are getting this step. And how we are getting this step? 246 into 2 by this 2. And this one by this 7. Understood? So have you completed this one? Then I'll show you the next one. Ah, good. Okay. Trisha? Okay, good. Don't, I'll check the copy. Okay, at first complete at least 5 questions. Then I'll check the copy. Understood too? Now let me show you this one. C, D. Okay, number C. It is also, look, this one is called multiplicand, this one is called multiplier. 677 is multiplicand and 54 is multiplier, okay? Now, by 4, this first line, this line is 677 into 4. And this one, the second line we got, 677 multiplied by 5. Just complete it first. This one is a normal multiplication, okay? It is normal multiplication, complete it. Look, 4 sevens, 28, 8 is there, 2 carried over there. Again, 4, 7, 28 plus 2, 30, 0 and 3 carried over there. Now, 4, 6 are 24 plus 3, 27. Done? Now, this one. By 5, look. 5, 7 is 35, 5 is there, carry forward 3. Yes, just let me do it in this way. 5, 7, 35, 5 is there, 3 carried over there. Now, 5, 6, 5, 7 again 35 plus this 3, 38, 8 is there, again 3 carried over there. Now, 5, 6 are 30 plus this 3, 33, then add them. Okay? Complete this one first. Acha, do not have one more thing. Don't try to do in book, okay? In copy you have to do. Shrestha, you have done in book. No, no, okay. Now let me explain number E. Look, 816 into 158. Three times, na? We have to multiply. 816 because the multiplier is a three digit number. So what to do? First by this 8, by this 8, then by this 5, then by 1. Okay, now when we are multiplying by 8, here we have to write the answer. Then 5 is in tens place, so zero ones place will be cross or zero you can put. Again we have to multiply this one, then as 1 is in hundred place, so in this way. Look, I'm explaining this. 8 6 are 48, 4 carried over there. 8 1 is 8 plus 4 12, 1 carried over there. 8 8 is 64 plus 1 65. Okay, first one. Now by this 5. Okay, next by this 1. Okay, first what to do? We have to multiply by this 8 to the whole number, and we are getting this answer. Yes, then we have to multiply by this 5 to this whole number, then we will get this line, the second one. Then we have to multiply by 1 to this whole number, then we are getting this one, the third line. Okay, and we have to then add, and we are getting the final answer. Complete this one first. Acha, next number I. Okay, next number I, look at this. This one is very much easy. You can follow one more process. As here zero is there now, you can easily avoid this zero, and you can do what? You can do 349 multiplied by 29. Then you will get the answer. So after getting, as we have avoided this zero, just put zero at the end of your answer, okay, at the last of the answer. But only one zero is there, so I have just put it and I have multiplied with the zero. Both the process you can follow, okay, both the process. Okay, Anubhav, understood to Poushali? Okay, Sushnata, completed? All the sums up to K? Achha. Achha, number J, Sushnata, just you have to wait, huh? For the others also, I will have to wait. So you just check your answer, okay? With this answer. Achha, now look at this. This one, we have to multiply a four-digit number by a three-digit number. That means this one is multiplicand, the four-digit number, and this three-digit number is multiplier. Okay? So what to do? First, by this 1, we have to multiply to the whole number. Look, we are getting the same number as we are multiplying by 1. Now by this 2, to this whole number. So 8 twos are 16, carry 1. 7 twos are 2 sevens are 14 plus 1, 15, carry 1. 2 3 is 6 plus 1, 7, and 2 1 is 2. Second line also we have got. Now the third one, look, by this 3, we have to multiply 1 by 1. Okay? So by this 3, we have to multiply 3 8s are 24. Look, 4 is there. जस्ट वेट फॉर अ मिनट. देन टू कैरिड ओवर दे आर थ्री सेवन 21 प्लस दिस टू दैट इज 23. देन टू अगेन कैरिड ओवर दे आर नाउ थ्री थ्री आर 9 प्लस टू 11. वन कैरिड ओवर दे आर थ्री वन इज 3 प्लस 1 4. देन नॉर्मल एडिशन. Complete this one. All of you completed up to K. Yes or no? No. Some are saying yes, some are saying no. Then Pratibha completed. Pratibha. Completed or not, beta? Then write it first. Acha, I am giving you 3 minutes. Within these 3 minutes, you have to complete, huh? Number L, it is 3746 multiplied by 536. First, we have to multiply by this 6. Then by this 3, then by this 5. Okay? 1 by 1. This one is by 6. This one by 5. And this one by, acha, this one by 3. Wait, huh? By 3 and this one by 5. Complete this one first. I am giving you only 2 minutes. All of you completed up to this. Okay, now let me start this one. Look, A, B, C. Here in question number 2. Question number 2. A, B, I am not doing. I will do number C. Okay. So what is in number C? Just let me zoom. Look. This is question number 2C.
Ma'am, only we have to do number C.
Not only number C, C, D, E in this way. A and B, I am not doing it. Okay, it will be, I'll give you as homework, but not for today. Today's homework is only 1, B, D, F, G, H. Okay, these 5 questions.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now do it, okay? Shahud, what are you doing? Huh? Look at this. Acha, this multiplication is 821 by 821 by 694, right? So multiply it. First, we have to multiply by this 4. This one will be by 4. The next line will be by 9. And the next line, third one, will be by 6. Then we have to add them, right? So by 4, first let us multiply. Continue it. Complete all of you. Start to do it. Huh? Yes. By 4. 4, 1 is 4. 4, 2 are 8. 4, 8 are 32. This one done. Once place done. Now, what will be in ones place for when we multiply by 9? As 9 is in tens place, yes. So, ones place will be 0, or you can put this cross sign, whatever you want, okay? Now look, 9 by 9, we have to multiply this number. So, 9, 1 is 9, 9, 2s are 18. 1 carried over there. Yes, now 89, 72 plus this one, it will be 73. Done. Now the third line by 6, this line, okay? So we have to multiply by this 6 to this number, okay? So what to do? 6, 1 is, acha, as this one is in 100th place, so 1's place and 10's place digit will be 0. So these two digit will be 0. Okay, now by this 6, we have to multiply this one. Okay, so what to do? 6, 1 is 6. 6, 2's are 12, carry 1. 6, 8's are 48 plus 1, 49. Now just add them. Okay, 4, it will be 8 plus 9, 17, carry 1, acha, 8 plus this 2, 10, plus this 6, 16, plus this carry forward digit, so it will be 17, again 1 carried over there. Okay, now 3 plus 3 plus 2 plus this carry forward digit, add them, 9, it will be 9. I am writing now 9 plus this 7, 16. Okay. Yes, Tom. 16, we have to write 16 over there, 6 and 1 carried over there. Now 4 plus 1, that will be 5. Note it down first. Okay, that is very good. Let me take the screenshot. Don't worry, I'll upload all this also. Okay. I am waiting for 1 minute. Ah, yes, those who have completed, they can show me their copy. Okay. Next, number 2D. Acha, before that, just let me zoom in. Ha. This one is number D. Look at this. This question, huh? Okay. Look at this. I am writing 1247 by 217. Acha, what will be the steps? First by this 7. Then by this 1, then by this 2. Yes, though? These three steps we have to do. So, now start to solve it, huh? Look at this. Acha, Sheikh Irfan, I cannot see you. Put the camera in such a way so that I can see you properly, huh? Okay, now look at this. By this 7, so what will be? Just I am writing here by 7, the second line by 1, the third line by 2. Then we have to add them, right? Look, 7 sevens are 49. 4 carried over there. Okay. Now 7 fours are 28 plus that 4, carry forward 4. 32. So 2 will be there. Again, 3 carry forward. This one. Now 7 twos are 14 plus this 3, 17. So 7 we have to put and 1 carry forward. Now 7 1 is 7 plus this 1, 8. Multiply this 1 by this 1. Do it first. 1's place will be 0. Yes? Have you done? And it will be 1, 2, 4, 7. As we are multiplying by 1, no? Now by 2. And 2 is in 100 place. So 1's place and 10's place digit will be 0. Now 7, 2's are 14. Carry 1, 4, 2's are 8 plus 1, 9. 2, 2's are 4, 2, 1 is 2. Just add them. find the answer. Do it. It will be 9, 7 plus 2, 9, then 7 plus 4, 11 plus this 4. 15. Normal multiplication even. Carry 1. Now 8 plus this 2 plus this 9 and carry forward 1. It will be 20. 2 carried over there. Then it will be 7. 2. Just do it. First, now I'll check your copy. Complete this one first.
Completed.
Okay. This one is 2D. Now let me check the copies. Huh?